And on to some news coming in from the state of Maharashtra. 17 state-run hospitals in Maharashtra are staring at an acute shortage in surgical supplies like the IV fluids, bandages, syringes and many more. The reason behind the shortage is that the suppliers haven't been paid for the past 2 years. Now, pending dues have now run up to the tune of 90 crore rupees. And suppliers say that they have no choice but to stop the supplies.
Over 17 state-run hospitals in the state of Maharashtra are in dire need of surgical supplies. The suppliers tell us that in the last one odd year, the government has not paid up at least 90 crore rupees. There are dues amounting to 90 crore rupees to these suppliers. In fact, they've been writing to the government, they say, but in the last 3 months, only promises, stall claims have come through, but there has been no disbursement of that money. We spoke to the Directorate of Education and Medical Supplies. In fact, the director told us that the government has in fact written to them and dispersed about 140 crore rupees, and that money will be transferred to suppliers soon. But suppliers tell us that this has been the talk for the last 3 months at least. So things like IV fluids, bandages, gloves, everything that's needed for surgical surgeries are going to go off shelves in a week or two, and suppliers will stop supplies if this is going to continue. In the meantime, we spoke to the Dean of JJ Hospital, who's told us that at this point in time, there is no shortage as pointed out in reports, but the reality seems to be far from different, because chemists tell us at this point that there have been a lot of patients who've been running from one hospital to another with prescriptions which say that they are running short of medicines, including surgical supplies.
हम लोग ने सबने decide किया है कि we will stop the supplies.
कुछ strike पे जाना जा रहे हैं सर, आप government से बात किया है आपने, क्योंकि आपने बोला कि आपका खुद का तकरीबन 2 crore rupees रुका हुआ है.
Right, हमने उसके लिए सबने representation भी दिया हुआ है, director sir से दिया है, secretary साहब से दिया है, जयशमुख sir से भी, but कोई भी उसका अभी तक खाली हमको बता रहे हैं कि 190 crore rupees आए हुए हैं और वो हम लोग करेंगे सब कुछ. अभी तक कुछ भी हो रहा नहीं है प्रोसेस में, कुछ भी नहीं है. वी डोंट वांट टू पेशेंट टू गेट सफर्ड, बट एट लास्ट इट्स अ लिमिट. हम लोग भी लोन ला के कितना ले आके देंगे और कितना तक सर्वाइव हो पाएंगे.
पेट मेरा दर्द हो रहा था तो मैं सोनोग्राफी में बोला कि डॉक्टर बोले ले लो, तो आज की 21 तारीख को दिए थे. मैं गया कराया, फिर उसके बाद में उधर गया तो डॉक्टर लिख के दिए, तो मैं बोले जाओ दवा ले लो. फिर मैं गया उधर दवा लेने है, तो बोली ये दवा नहीं मिलेगा. तो बोला क्यों नहीं मिलेगा मैडम, तो बोली ये दवा नहीं यहाँ मिलेगा, बाहर मिलेगा. तो मैं बोला एक भी तो दे दो, अभी बाहर जाएंगे हम तो पैसा लगेगा, एक तो दे दो. बोली एक भी नहीं मिलेगा.
Meanwhile, the Directorate of Medical Education and Research says that the government has already approved 140 crore rupees, which will be used to disperse to the suppliers soon. But the suppliers are not ready to buy this argument because they say that they have been running from pillar to post for the last 3 months now. Mirror Now's Amita Balachandra spoke to the director.
Suppliers, there are two types. Number one, medicine suppliers and surgical material suppliers. This issue which you are asking is related to the surgical material supplier. So there is no question of medicine. Medicines are okay, supplier are supplying. Regarding surgical material, the suppliers, they have issued the notice that unless the dues are paid, the amount of which is more than 90 crore rupees, they will stop the supply. But on our request, they have given us the 8 days time. So 8 days, they won't stop the supply. Now within these 8 days, we have to pay all money to them. It is true that around 90 crore is pending, but government has already taken the steps and 140 crores have been sanctioned for the payment of these all dues. And this money probably within 2-3 days will be released from the government to my office account, and then I will arrange for the payment of all these suppliers so that within 8 days the all payments will be made.
And also you're saying that the patients in the meantime will not be neglected, because we've heard of cases where a lot of patients have had to go from Kama Hospital, for instance, to other hospitals to avail instruments for their operations. That's what we're hearing, at least from suppliers and some chemists as well.
No, this is not true. See, no patient is rejected because of the supplier.
You are flatly denying that that is happening.
Yes, you tell me the name of the patient, I will say that no, it is not from my hospital, government hospital under medical education department.